फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल थिंक डिफरेंट। दिस इज क्षत्रिय वर्मन। टुडे इन आवर चैनल वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट द नेक्स्ट डिस्ट्रिक्ट विच इज कांजीपुरम। सो विदाउट डिलेइंग लेट्स गो इनटू द वीडियो। बिफोर गोइंग इनटू द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल टू गेट आवर नोटिफिकेशंस इमीडिएटली। ओके, नाउ लेट्स गो इनटू द वीडियो। कांजीपुरम डिस्ट्रिक्ट इज वन ऑफ दी 38 डिस्ट्रिक्ट of the state of Tamil Nadu in India. The area comprising the present-day Kanchipuram district was earlier a part of Chengalpet district. The original Chengalpet district was split in 1997 into form the present-day Kanchipuram and Thiruvallur districts. On 18th July 2019, Chengalpet district was carved out of Kanchipuram district with suburbs from Chengalpet towards Chennai under the district headquarters in Chengalpet. The separation came into effect from 29 November, which was done by Chief Minister Mr. Edappadi Palaniswamy. This is the introduction of district Kanchipuram. Now let's see and learn about history of Kanchipuram. History of Kanchipuram. While it is widely accepted that Kanchipuram had served as an early Chola capital, the claim has been contested by Indian historian P.T. Srinivasa Iyengar, who wrote the Tamil culture of the Sangam period did not spread through the Kanchipuram district and cities, the Sanskritic origins of its name in support of his claim. The earliest references to Kanchipuram are found in the books of the Sanskrit grammarian Patanjali, who lived between the 3rd and 2nd centuries BCE. The city is believed to have been part of the mythological Dravida kingdom of Mahabharata and was described as the best among cities by the 4th century Sanskrit poet Kalidasa. The city was regarded as the Banaras of the South. The city finds mention in the classical Tamil language Sangam literature dated 300 BCE like Manimegalai and Perumbana Rupathai. Kanchipuram grew in importance when the Pallavas of southern Andhra Pradesh, weary of constant invasions from the north, moved their capital south to the city in the 6th century. The Pallavas fortified the city with ramparts, wide moats, well-laid out roads, and artistic temples. During the reign of the Pallava king Mahendravarman I, the Chalukya king Pulakeshin II invaded the Pallava kingdom as far the Kaveri river. The Pallavas successfully ended disastrously for Pulakeshin II, who was forced to retreat to his capital Vatapi, which was beside a Pulakeshin II was killed by Narasimha Varman, son of Mahendra Varman I, at the Battle of Vatapi. Under the Pallavas, Kanchipuram flourished as a center of Hindu and Buddhist learning. King Narasimha Varman II built the city's important Hindu temples. The Kanchi Kailashanathar temple, the Vardaraja Perumal temple, and the Irdaneshwara temple. Xuanzang, a Chinese traveler who visited Kanchipuram in 640, recorded that the city was 6 miles, which is 9.7 kilometers in circumference, and that its people were renowned for their bravery, pity, love of justice, and veneration for learning. This is the history of Kanchipuram. Now let's see the geography of Kanchipuram. Kanchipuram is located at 12.8387 degree north, 79.7016 degree east, 72 kilometer, which is 45 miles southwest of Chennai, on the banks of the Vegavadi river, a tributary of the Palar river. The city covers an area of 11.6 square kilometer, which is 4.5 square mile, and has an elevation of 83.2 meter, which is 273 feet above sea level. The land around Kanchipuram is flat and slopes around towards the south and east. The soil in the region is mostly clay with some loam, clay and sand, which are suitable for use in construction. It has been postulated that the granite required for the Varadaraja Perumal temple might have been obtained from the Sivaram hills located at 10 miles east of Kanchipuram. The area is classified as a seismic zone 2 region, and earthquakes of up to magnitude 6 on the Richter scale may be expected. Kanchipuram is subdivided into two divisions. What are they? Let's see. Big Kanchi, also called Shiva Kanchi, occupies the western portion of the city, is the larger of the two divisions. And the second division is Little Kanchi, also called ears of the city Kanchipuram. Now we also know about Kanchipuram. Now let's see, the present day collector of Kanchipuram is Maheshwari Ravi Kumar. And the river that flows in Kanchipuram is Begavadi River, a tributary of the Palav River. And this is the image of Begavadi River. Now let's see the famous in Kanchipuram. Famous in Kanchipuram are, it was an ancient city which served as the capital of Pallava dynasty. Here are some interesting things to know about the city Kanchipuram. Kanchipuram, with a number of temples, also serves as an important Hindu pilgrimage site in Tamil Nadu. The city is also famous for the Kanchipuram silk saris across South India. It was an ancient city which was served as the capital of Pallava dynasty. Here are some interesting things to know about the Kanchipuram. Kanchipuram, with a number of temples, also serves an important Hindu pilgrimage site in Tamil Nadu. The city is also famous for Kanchipuram silk saris across South India. Now we also know about the famous things in Kanchipuram, and this is the map of Kanchipuram in Tamil Nadu. That's all for today. Thank you. If you like my video, share, like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.